What a year it's been for Taylor Hall.
Will Butcher plays it down low. Here's Palmieri, able to pick up. Oh, he scores! Taylor Hall, first of the year. It's a power play goal. Henrik, blind pass. Shot, they score! Taylor Hall! Second of the game and a power play goal to tie it up at three.
He understands why everybody makes a big deal out of the return trip to Edmonton. He was such a part of the fabric of the team for 6 years. But truth be told, he says the trip to Calgary is always more special. Here's Miles Wood with a backhand, and they score! Hall on a rebound!
And Taylor Hall at it again to get the Devils back in it.
Taken back by the Devils, in alone. They score! Taylor Hall on a breakaway!
Silky smooth, Taylor Hall.
Here's Hall, floats a pass in front. Hischier shoots, he scores! Nico Hischier!
And the beautiful feather pass to Nico Hischier in front. And look how quickly he gets it to his forehand. Chips it past Mrazek.
Butcher brings it through. Free agent signing out of college. Here's Taylor Hall, scores. Taylor Hall, a wrist shot from about 25 feet, finds the back of the net.
And Hall came in from the left wing. This is a great read by a good goal scorer right there.
Taken away here by Hischier. Here's Nico Hischier. Has Butcher heading for the net. Pauses. They shoot. They score. It's Taylor Hall late arriving. And the Devils go back on top 2-1. Bratt plays it across. Puts shot. Hall scores. Power play goal for Taylor Hall.
He's got a wide open net. Makes no mistake. Right under the bar.
Up the center. Bratt tries to steer it for Taylor Hall. Takes the puck away. Backhand score! Taylor Hall, second of the game.
That is a thing of beauty.
Off the faceoff. Butcher with a shot. Hit the post. And the rebound truck. They score! Taylor Hall from the impossible angle.
Taylor Hall from a sharp angle banks it in off the goaltender, Carter Hutton.
Loose puck gobbled up by Taylor Hall. Darts into the star zone, shoots, a save made, they score! Taylor Hall would not stop. His momentum propels the Devils to another goal. Puck collected here by Zacha. His outlet pass got by Letty. His stick failed him. Here's Wood walking in, drops it for Moore, plays it across Hall, a backhand, he scores! Oh, what a play finished by Hall!
And the poised patience, slick hands in front as he goes to the backhand.
50 pass by Nason off the boards, collected here by Taylor Hall. Hall darts into the Islander zone. Taylor Hall takes on three defenders, score! Taylor Hall with a blistering shot! Second of the game to extend the lead.
Are you kidding me? And it's a one-on-three as his speed backs off all the New York Islanders. Look at him weave his way through the neutral zone, and he rips it upstairs over the shoulder of Thomas Greiss. That is a thing of beauty. What a goal by Taylor Hall.
Taylor Hall with a hit. Oh, the fans love that. Hischier, open man, Moore, he scores!
Free up the puck. Zacha plays this across. Now a shot by Hall. He scores! Taylor Hall with a rocket. And the Devils make it a 4-2 game on the power play goal.
It's a giveaway chance for Hall. Stopped by Rittich. Hall again scores!
And you do not want to give the puck up to Taylor Hall.
Nico Hischier, intercept a pass, play it to Hall, beautiful move, scores! Oh, what a play, Nico to Hall, tie game!
What a play from Taylor Hall!
4 minutes gone by, here in the second, Devils continue to trail, Taylor Hall with a shot, he scores! And Taylor Hall has been on an absolute tear.
And Taylor Hall paid the price. Gudas absolutely crushed him.
Butcher shovels it in deep. Puck taken here by Hall. Centering drive in front. Hischier shoots. Follow-up drive. They score! It's Taylor Hall again with 1:21 to go.
Who else? Mr. Clutch for the Devils.
Now Palmieri spins away, works it across. Has Taylor Hall shooting and a save by Wood. The rebound. They score!
with points in 18 consecutive games that he has played. This is the game winner by Hall. Botten into the circle. Hall steps up, shoots, scores! Off the bar and in! Make it 20. A remarkable 20 consecutive games played with at least a point.
Here's Taylor Hall holding on to it. Hall shoots, stopped by Lindgren, rebound in front, C.J. scores! Stretch that consecutive point game streak now to 26 games.
Back in his own zone, Miller taken back by the Devils. They score! It's who else? Taylor Hall! Quick response to make it 3-2. That caught Fleury by surprise.
It's just the tenacity and speed of Taylor Hall. And he is trying to will this team on his back.
Great feed by Logan Couture. That puck bouncing away from the stick of Hurdle. Now the other way. Hall scores! Taylor Hall! What an electrifying move! And he ties the game! And you can see why he is being talked about as a Hart Trophy candidate, as the most valuable player in the league.
Nico Hischier under pressure along the far wall. Does well to control, plays it ahead. Here's Hall, in alone on Murray. Hall shoots, he scored! Oh, Murray got a piece, that's all! Taylor Hall in overtime! Juris unable to get it out. It deflected off Butcher, plays it across. Hall shooting, scores! Power play goal, Taylor Hall, tie game.
Beautiful shot from Taylor Hall.
Waiting for it, Andy Green. Pops up high. Hall gets on a loose puck. Goes on a backhand. He scores! What a play by Hall.
Truex gobbles up the rebound. Gets it out. Petrie with a ball. And that was blocked. And cleared out. And it's a breakaway for Hall. Can he do it? Yes, he can. Hall out of the box and sticks a knife right in the gut of the Canadiens' hopes in this one.
Here's Taylor Hall. Gets by one. Capital continues on. Hall in. Scores! Game-winning goal for the red-hot Taylor Hall. The entire arena, it seems, is standing right now for Hall as he makes his way in on Lundqvist. Here comes Hall. Scores! Unstoppable force that wears number 9. The MVP chants get going again.